किसी को सपना लगे तू, किसी को बहती हवा, किसी को बस बातों में कर पल में यहाँ वहाँ, किसी के सौ झूठ सुन ले, किसी का सच भी गुना, किसी के बस यादों में करे हलचल सारा जहां।
Rusal and I met at Shamak Dawar's dance class.
One day, we were waiting outside, so I just kept my bag and I turned around. And this one girl, she just turned her face. It was like, you know, that typical in a movie how love at first sight happens. That's exactly what happened. And I just saw her and I was like,
and he just looked at me and said, hey, you're looking really nice today. And I go like, okay, thank you. And that was really awkward, you know, because I'd never spoken to this guy. But that was, I think, that icebreaker between us. And from that day on, we started interacting, started acknowledging each other in class.
Nirali हमारे घर पे आती थी, आती जाती थी, but as a friend. तो हमें पता नहीं था कि इसी लड़की से वो शादी करेगा.
And after meeting him actually a couple of times, slowly and steadily, I started liking him very much. Every time I spoke to him, I felt that genuineness in his eyes. And when he spoke to me, he spoke from his heart.
When I met Rusal for the first time, the thing that struck me is that he's madly, madly in love with my daughter. And that was the thing which forced me to change my mind. That no matter what he's doing or who he is, the fact that he loves my daughter so much, it will happen that he'll always keep her happy. As a parent, what do you want? You want your daughter to be happy?
Both of them are two opposites as far as the work is concerned, but their common love is dancing, where they met at Shamak's place, and they really enjoy dancing, they really enjoy it.
Well, actually, Ruslan and Nirali always had this kind of spark going on between them. So I always thought maybe it's just, you know, Ruslan loves 50,000 women. So I said, let's chalo, ek aur hoga. But when I saw Ruslan one day, looking at her and talking to me about her, then I said there's something more than this, because the minute I saw them both, that one day I said, it's the right match. And I said, you know what, just trust me on this one, you will end up with me. And he did. So happy.
I have so memories of Nirali and I growing up. I mean, from all our stayovers to all our trips to Pauna or Lonavala. She's one of the sweetest people I know, most helpful people. And I think the one thing that comes to my mind is when I think about Nirali is the way she dances. Effortless and just so good.
जब उसने कहा कि मैं इस लड़के से शादी करना चाहता हूँ, तब हमें
then we started paying attention.
कि अरे अच्छा, ये लड़की है जो हमारे घर की बहू बनने वाली. अगर रुस्तान एक दफ़ा सोच लेता है कि मुझे ये करना है, तो हमें पता है कि अब इसके बाद कोई दूसरी लड़की उसकी लाइफ में नहीं आने वाली है.
शी एक्चुअली टोल्ड मी रुस्तान वेरी लेट, वेरी वेरी लेट. आई डिडंट नो अबाउट हिम टिल अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हर्ड इट, आई एम लाइक, ओह वाओ, माय फ्रेंड्स डेटिंग अ सेलिब्रिटी. दैट वाज द फर्स्ट रिएक्शन ऑफ माइन.
देखूं तुझे अभी या मैं चलूं जरा, कट ना जाए ये राह, बाहों में आ जा तू जरा.
सुबह होने ना दे, शाम खोने ना दे, एक दूसरे को हम सोने ना दे. तू मेरा,
मैं तेरा,
तू मेरा,
हाँ, मेरा जहां.
सुबह होने ना दे, शाम खोने ना दे, एक दूसरे को हम सोने ना दे.
I've known Ruslan for a very, very long time. We started doing theatre together, and I've known him through lots of his friends. But I think once Nirali came into his life changed for the better.
Nirali and Ruslan, you ever see them dancing together at a party? Because they are the happiest people at a party. And they love just dancing with each other. It's beautiful the way they just like, they're just and they both like dance their hearts out. And then, and you know, like he's swinging her around and she's just falling and she's laughing and then
The fact that Nira has all the experience in wealth management, Ruslan is making the wealth. So I think it's a great union, yeah. वो पैसा कमाएगा, ये पैसे को invest करेगी और बढ़ाएगी. कमाएगा बढ़ाएगी, कमाएगा बढ़ाएगी.
Just the joy that they give each other when they're together in public places is just a sight for sore eyes. You have to see. I can't believe two people being that happy together when they're among people. It's beautiful.
बाद उसको हर चीज़ हर जगह पे चाहिए, सब कुछ चाहिए. बाथरूम में ये क्यों नहीं, यहाँ वो क्यों नहीं, वहाँ ऐसा क्यों पड़ा हुआ, बिस्तर में ऐसा क्यों है, ये मैचिंग क्यों नहीं है. तो अभी वो सारी जब बातें करना है तो हमें लगा कि अच्छा अब ये सब निराली की वजह से सारा कुछ
चेंजेस आ गए. Happy change in his life, and she's made him a little more simpler because he's not simple, man. Ruslan's a star, but I think Nirali adds the balance, and I'm sure this is how it was meant to be because she's definitely the best choice he's made in anything he's done in life until now.
So Rus is married, yeah. I mean, you know, it's a Akal got married 2 years back, and that was a big deal because we're the three of us together and we've been like the best of friends for a very long time. If there's anyone who's feeling as close to what he's feeling right now, that's me. My mom was pregnant with me, but his mom was pregnant with him. Our moms became friends because of us. And 16 years later, we met and we've been like the best of friends. And I love him. And I love Nirali and I love the two of them. And I will wish them the best of everything in life.
Mujhe tarsaye.
I'm going to find my house to be very empty, and you know, there's so much I can't imagine.
अब दिखता है यारा, मैं क्या करूं मुझ में रब दिखता है यारा, मैं क्या करूं सजदे सर झुकता है यारा, मैं क्या करूं मुझ में रब दिखता है यारा, मैं क्या करूं।
More than I love Nirali, I respect her. And that is exactly why she is the only woman I can marry.
There are a little bit jitters, but jitters not on the front that how is this new journey going to be, and it's not nervousness. It's little sadness of leaving home and, you know, missing my own parents, not having to see them every day, and more excitement.
Glad to see that she had found somebody that is so full of joy and fun, just like him. Really, it seemed like he really loved her as well. So we were all happy to see that.
She's been a light in my and my family's lives, and now she'll be bringing that light into that of Ruslan's and his family. And I wish the two of them eternal marital bliss, and I can't wait to share and hear about the memories that they will no doubt create.
There was one person missing in our family, that's daughter.
Yes.
And we welcome Nirali.
Nirali ne hamara wo sara kuch shauk pura kar diya ki ladki bhi hai aur bahu bhi hai. Hum chahenge ki wo hamare saath beti banke rahe.
Falling so crazy in love to you.
This new journey, because I mean, we've like grown up together, so we've seen all those years, and now this is going to be a whole new phase. So I'm excited for it. I think, you know, to see how will our relationship be in this phase also, you know, what new ups and downs we'll have, but I'm looking forward to that journey.
I don't like this thing, I don't do, okay? I'm biting my lip.
You do something like that.
Boxers, please.
I'm just warning you, that you don't see the child in SDI, they're dead. You must tell me, all your kids will come to me for life. My kids, they're my kids now. SDI kids.
It's not when he's upset.
Just ignores.
That's a lot. See, you're going mad.
Don't run away from me.
Don't run away, na.